cleaner down in the Midwest. All the cleaning shops, he made his the best. He also was a baritone, sang while hanging clothes. He practiced scales while pressing tins, sang at local shows. His friends and neighbors praised the voice poured out from his throat. They said he should be use his gifts instead of cleaning clothes. But music was his life, it was not his livelihood, and it made him feel so happy, and it made him feel so good. He sang from his heart, he sang from his soul. He did not know what he sang, it just made him whole. His friends kept working on him to try music out full time. A big debut and reviews and a great career to climb. Finally they got him, it would take him on a fling. A concert agent in New York agreed to have him sing. And there were plane tickets, phone calls, money spent to rent the hall. He took most of his savings, but he glad them used them all. His livelihood, and it made him feel so happy, and it made him feel so good. He sang from his heart, and he sang from his soul. He did not know how that he sang, it just made him set in a smile. And in the half-filled hall, the critics watched the aisle. But the concert was a blur to him, splatters of applause. He did not know how well he sang, he only heard the flaws. But the critics were concise, and it only took 4 lines. But no one could accuse them. Last night, he came well prepared, but unfortunately his presentation was not up to contemporary professional standards. His voice lacks total range and tonal color necessary to make it consistently interesting. Full time of consideration of another endeavor might be in order. Questioned by his friends, they smiled and said nothing, never sang again, excepting very late at night when the shop was dark and closed. He sang softly to himself as he sold it through the Music was his life, it was not his livelihood, and it made him feel so happy, and it made him feel so good, and he sang from his heart.